KamaTV with me, Annabel Pugh. Today I'm asking the question, should men wear makeup? Now guys, it's the 21st century and men should absolutely wear makeup if they want to. But if you're enjoying a bit of foundation or maybe indulging in a little bit of eyeliner, might that hinder your chance with the ladies? Well guys, there's only one thing to do and that's to ask the girls. Should men wear makeup?
Totally.
Would you date a guy who wears makeup?
Yeah. I mean, it depends on the situation, I guess. Okay.
What's the situation? What situation would be all right for a guy to wear makeup?
Well, I mean, I actually have went out with somebody that wore makeup, and I didn't know that. And he was a little embarrassed. To hide acne and things like that.
I guess so, actually.
No, I believe that. I firmly believe that they don't have to wear makeup. It's absolutely wrong.
I think they should, because I think it's not about gender, it's just about how they feel and how they want to kind of project themselves, and yeah, I just think it's for everyone.
They should definitely be able to, if we are all fighting for equality. I mean, they should be able to do whatever they want.
Sure, why not? If it would make them happy, more confident.
I say that I like natural look, so I would prefer someone without makeup.
I don't think so.
No.
I mean, it depends. I think it's all personal opinion.
So. Maybe if they have some like redness going on or really greasiness.
Oh, right. Yeah. That's the problem.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But not to show that you're wearing actual makeup, okay. Maybe.
Would you guys date a guy who wears makeup?
Personally, I wouldn't do that, no.
Okay, what about you?
No.
No, I think they're far too handsome as they are. They don't need it.
I feel like they should be able to express themselves the way that they want to. I don't see why not.
Okay, would you date a guy who wears makeup?
No.
No.
Why?
Just. If he's natural, then yes.
No.
I don't think so.
Why not?
I think it's for the girl and just right. For the girl.
I think if they want to do it, then they can. Then they should be able to, yeah.
I agree, but would you date a guy who wears makeup?
No.
Why not?
I just don't find that attractive.
I think that if men want to wear makeup, they definitely should.
Would you date a guy who wears makeup?
I don't know if I date a guy that wears makeup.
It's something you don't normally see, so it's a bit weird if a woman personally sees a guy with makeup. But maybe it's true that why can women wear it and man is like bad thing, or I mean maybe I wouldn't be like freaking out if it would be like something very natural and you couldn't notice it.
If they want to.
Would you date a guy who wears makeup?
If I liked him.
Yes. Why?
Because I feel like makeup and fashion is a form of expression, and they should be allowed to express themselves in any way they want.
I definitely think they should if they want to. There's no reason why in this day and age there should be one standard for women and one standard for guys.
Yeah, if they want to.
Yeah, why not? If they want to.
Why not?
Would you date a guy who wears makeup? I actually know a few of my friends, like, I hope they don't see this, like they put a little bit of concealer on if they've got a spot, they're like, Ryan, did you have any? So I don't think it's that bad if they're trying to like make themselves feel better about themselves. Maybe not a full face of makeup though. You're saying more of an understated, subtle look.
Yeah.
Well guys, that's as honest as it gets. For our dating services, head on over to KamaLifestyles.com, and for more videos just like this one, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'm Annabel Pugh and I'll see you next time.